time in America.
Windbreakers and sweatsuits. I'm hardly putting up the roof on my Lex coupe. Feel the breeze, these palm trees put me at ease. My tattoos, about the only time I'm wearing sleeves. These girls naked like oak trees with no leaves. They respect the young niggas more than the OGs. House parties and big houses with dope views. It's Hollywood, you never know who might roll through. Been popping bottles and fucking models since 02. Juice County rappers still running with my old crew. The bright city lights got me hypnotized. Flying down sunset, mesmerized. So much money just sitting in one state, but you're never gonna get it, just sitting in one place.
Donald Trump is the president of the United States of America. Last night I saw, well, this morning I saw all the videos on what people are doing, what they're chanting. And I mean, the only people you actually have to blame about this is your peers. People you know, people you've seen around there. Realistically, it's your next door neighbor. It's, so I mean, this shouldn't define who family is. Family will always will be the people who are there for you, no matter what their opinion is or what their views on life. But you have to remember that one decision should not destroy a relationship. The United States is a relationship amongst people who work together for one goal. Now, there could be two teams, there could be three teams, but as long as the country works as a team, things could be done. I have no views on either candidate that was being voted for, so I can't really say anything, but I can say that my friends and family are posting up views on what they think. And if you think that just because Donald Trump is president of the United States, you're gonna move out of the country, go right ahead. Go right ahead. I mean, you wanna complain about this country? It's not gonna go to shit. The people are not gonna let it go to shit. As long as you go and veto or vote or repeal any laws that are trying to get through, you'll be able to get through them. But you can't just sit down and, hey, I'm gonna cross my hands here and look how mad I am in front of the camera. It doesn't work that way. You have to go and educate yourself in what is actually going on. So don't complain, just live your life. Just like Obama said the other night, the sun will still rise in the morning. Your views might be different, but the sun will still keep going. So don't be afraid. I'm more afraid of the people in this country with the riots, with the protests, with the anarchy, with the violence that will erupt out of this. I expect it. So if I see any protest or violence, I'm ashamed. We shouldn't let that, you know, get us all riled up as a country that we say we are. So faith through unity, unity through faith. So my faith is that we will all stand together and enjoy life as it is, no matter what. Carpe diem, everyone. Carpe diem. And, well, let's go ahead and take a ride.
I think we got kicked out because we're a group of black people. And, like, I guess people, what's going on in America, they're afraid we're going to say something or do something. But we just really wanted to watch the rally. And to get kicked out because we're a group of black people, it's really crazy. It just shows you how racist our own school is, that we can't even go to our own school
conference. Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump.
All right, so I'm over here at the Donald Trump rally. And, I've been hit by rocks. Police officers have been hit by rocks and kind of fucked up, so hopefully they don't fuck me up either. So let's see what's up.
I like white folks, but I don't like you. All the niggas in the hood wanna fight you. Surprise Lil Chopper ain't trying to snipe you. Surprise the nation of Islam ain't trying to find you. Pop a rally out LA, we gon' fuck it up. Home of the ride, the King Ryan, we don't give a fuck. Black students, ejected from your rally. Well, I'm ready to go right now, your racist ass did too much. I'm about to turn Black Panther. Don't let Donald Trump win, that nigga cancer. He too rich, he ain't got the answers. He can't make decisions for this country, he gon' crash us. No, you can't be enslaved for. He got me a new shape in my way.
Keep that peace, hey, down.
Name when it follows, you gave us your reason to be president, but we ain't hey, so Donald Trump.
No justice,
no peace, no race and police. No justice, no peace, no race and police. No justice, no peace, no race and police. No justice, no peace, no race and police.
Southern border, and I will have Mexico pay for that wall. Mark my words.
Hold up, I'm fucked with Mexicans, got a plug with Mexicans, my little need to switch, my call Mexicans, come and sit your ass, nigga, come be the president. Hold up, nigga, tell the world how you fuck with Mexicans.
It wouldn't be the USA without Mexicans, and if it's time to team up, shit, let's begin. Black love, brown pride, and a sense of kin. White people feel the same as my next kin. God bless the kids.
God bless the kids. This nigga wicked and weird. When me and Nip link, that's Bloods and Crips. We on LA rally, we gon' crash your shit. Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump.
Hey, fuck Trump.
Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead, man.
Hey, look at me, look at me, look at me, look
at me. United we stand, divided we fall. 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 United we stand.
Hey, I got a story to tell. If I ever go to jail, I'm gonna go to bail.
The idiot people of this country are so strong.
Not them.
I'm not saying, I just wanted to
dump the just a bit. Just a bit. Just a bit. Just a bit. That's good.
Vengo de barrio, de calle de Jalisco. Este es mi oficio, mi vicio verde perico. Y con cuidado que se caiga al piso. Todo sobre aviso, pa' que no haya engaño. Azul mi paño, orgullo mexicano. Trepo peldaño, nomás para tumbarlos, para callarlos, prendan otro gallo. Aquí sobre el callo desde morro marihuano. Y con cuidado que vengo de calle. Esta tetrucha, mi gente es un desmadre. Pandillas rivales, cholos businessales. Negocios, finanzas, tranzas ilegales. Tumbando chavales como César Chávez. A chingar a su madre los pendejos que nos ladren. Que los que les arde, la calle va primero.
Cholos tumbados en la calle hemos crecido. Sabemos bañarlo por si es que estás de al tiro. Jales en la piel porque soy un pandillero. De esos grifos locos que siempre van primero. Cholos tumbados en la calle hemos crecido. Sabemos bañarlo por si es que estás de al tiro. Jales en la piel porque soy un pandillero. De esos grifos locos que siempre van primero. Haciendo el jale como hace años. No hay que nos pare mucho menos los marranos. Camisa cuadro con mi pinche paño. Revolucionario como todo un mexicano. Pa' que no dudes ni se te haga extraño. Si traigo los ojos rojos es porque soy marihuano. No sabes quién soy y tú de mí estás hablando. Cuatro de mis nuevos miembros me están escuchando. Saludos a mis hombres y compañeros.
Protecting the car?
Yeah.
Why are you protecting it?
Because at the end of the day, we pay for it. It's our tax money. And it's stupid to see like ghetto motherfuckers try to like destroy it when they're here to protest about the government, not necessarily the police. It's a whole different situation.
How do you feel about them destroying the cars?
I think it's stupid. I feel like they're not educated. They don't understand that. Because at the end of the day, we pay for it. And at the end of the day, they're not here to hurt us. They're here to protect us.
My bala, men's got released in 2008. Back in the big hills where we world war. He has a mouse heart in the West Coast. When it comes to our hand, we are the most.
Represent the lifestyle that we live. Southside in the air, represent that shit. Palm trees, groupies, boarding gang churches. LA County all day, watching that Lakers series. Ski masks with a tech, putting haters on check. Fucking my click, little trick, better hit the deck. So I leave us where it's at, better show respect. 2 blocks, 36 shots, but my weapons are fat. 13 reasons why the beat, take a Southside beat. Put a tag on my face, no matter what you read.
Barrios, picas, gangster flicas. Fileros in the hair, mexicanitas. To the homie filled with sopitas. Chamacos in the streets playing with canicas. Familia y las jevitas. El jefe in the back drinking a fría. Your signs in the air, I see cuando damos. In the streets of California, I see rifamos.
Damn, they can't hold me back. Out the motherfuckers in. Back in Big Bass, Southern California. Well, it's Rider State. Keys me up the way the key, but you know what? I find my way back. Motherfucking winners, motherfucking high power soldiers. That's the menace, Miss Lady Pinks, high power, all day. You can't be fucked with, homeboy. South side.
Fucking clowns on 26 years in the same town. I remember how it used to be, it's not the same now. It's still something that I'll drink a beer to be by La Colonia, Southern California.
Very high. They did take out the 7-Eleven right here at McFadden and Bristol. They did some windows. They destroyed about 2 cars. That's about it. Keep in touch. See what's going on.
I actually got manhandled.
Wait, woman officer, actually.
Came across a close shave officer with the renegades on then display on KTLA. I hate to do it, but I'm single. Don't test me unless you want to get your clothes all messy. Bet I'm this, but they still in the 60s. Been worse, but they came from where they get served.
Yeah, that's why if you're coming to a protest, you're coming to a protest, you're coming to document. So,
just pacifist like
you are. South, either way, west. Shit, I can hit them with the melody. I possess. So raise your hands up high and get all the way with it. It's the joint. Fighters get the muscles when they hit it like that. Yeah, bigger, fatter than the beast. Inflation went up and made the killing increase. So long for the plan, he was plotting, cause his home and forgotten was his foul turned rotten.
Hey, stay behind anything that can cover you. He just shot at them, somebody just shot a big ass fucking mortar. Now they're throwing, I stay behind this. Just to assure myself that I'm not getting shot at,
Look at me, look like I've been through an army. I don't know what it is, but something be fucking wrong with me. I'ma needin' that help, I'ma needin' that belt, I'ma needin' that wealth, I'ma needin' your health. Do you really wanna go to hell? Hey, I got a story to tell. If I ever go to jail, please give me no bail. No fuck, I can do it myself, I don't need no help. Look at me, look like I've been through an army. Enough of them sorry, this ain't negotiable, but dead to me. You dead to me. I got no feelings and I got no remorse. Man, I'm going crazy. Least of my worries and ending in hearse. Man, I'm going crazy. I ain't got no feelings. I ain't got no remorse. Man, I'm going crazy. Sorry. Fuck it, I am going crazy.
Yo, man, look at this dog, dog.
Yeah. Nah. I know what you. Nah, I know what you. Nah. It's not how shit works, dog.
Do what you gotta do, fucking dog.
It's not how shit works. Nah. That's not how shit works. Fuck. Fuck it. Ayy. Look at me, look like I've been through an army. I don't know what it is, but something be fucking wrong with me. Mixed emotion, mixed feelings, can't be bad for the potion. Ayy, demons creeping, people leaving, I'm stuck in slow motion. I'm just going crazy, nobody warned me. I was a one-man army, till I finally got to me. This was a shit that wasn't made for me. Overthinking situations, I'm just losing my temptations. Ayy, illuminated, motivated, feeling segregated, man. I'm just finessing. Levitated by the urge that was given by the great heavens. Feeling so good and I'm feeling so high, I can say that the sky be the limit. Ayy, this life is a blessing, but there's no fucking damn mercy. In the end of the day, I ask myself, what the fuck this life want for me?
What does this life want for me, man?